Jaguar Land Rover is investing billions of dollars in developing the most technologically advanced and responsible vehicles in our history. Our diesel vehicles feature the latest advances in fuel economy and emissions technology, pushing the combination of performance and efficiency to new levels. To ensure we achieve the highest level of emission standards, Land Rover diesel powertrains utilize the latest technologies to reduce exhaust emissions of oxides of nitrogen, or NOx. This is achieved using a diesel exhaust fluid, also known by the brand name AdBlue. So how does it work? A reservoir of diesel exhaust fluid is stored in the vehicle. This fluid is injected in small quantities into the exhaust system in varying amounts based on driving condition. As the fluid mixes with the engine exhaust, the oxides of nitrogen are chemically neutralized so that when the gases exit the tailpipe, they dissipate harmlessly as nitrogen and water vapor. To keep the system functioning correctly, drivers of new cars that use diesel exhaust fluid need to be aware of when the fluid needs to be refilled. The vehicle's message center will notify the driver of when the essential actions must be carried out. Depending on driving style and conditions, it's likely that the supply of diesel exhaust fluid will need to be refilled between the vehicle's scheduled services. It is important for drivers to know that failure to respond to the low DEF warning, message center warnings, over several days or weeks, depending on miles driven, will result in the vehicle eventually not being allowed to start if the diesel exhaust fluid reservoir is allowed to run dry. To refill the system, the driver can book into any Land Rover retailer for a complete refill of the diesel exhaust fluid. In addition, fluid can be added to the reservoir by the driver and at many fuel service stations. Diesel exhaust fluid is sold at all retailers and an increasing number of service stations and automotive parts stores in easy-to-handle containers, so a top-up can be carried out, say, as a part of a normal fuel fill-up. Be sure to take note of any warning labels on the container. Let's see a typical filling procedure. First, locate the diesel exhaust fluid filler cap. The position varies between different vehicles, but it's shown in your owner's manual. Remove the cap by turning it anti-clockwise. Place the refill bottle over the reservoir filler cap hole and turn it clockwise until it's locked into position. Now press the base of the refill bottle until the fluid has completely drained from the bottle into the reservoir. Once empty, turn the refill bottle anti-clockwise to remove it. If the vehicle has displayed the No Engine Restarts Possible message, it will be necessary to add 2 bottles of diesel exhaust fluid. Finally, once filling is complete, replace the reservoir filler cap and tighten it clockwise. Full details of message center warnings and how to top up your specific model of Land Rover with diesel exhaust fluid are provided in your owner's manual, and drivers should familiarize themselves with the information. So, in summary, please remember this key point. If these instrument warnings appear, it means that your car requires additional diesel exhaust fluid. And don't forget, failure to heed warnings will mean your vehicle eventually being immobilized once the diesel exhaust fluid runs out, just as your engine would not start if the fuel tank was empty. For more information, consult your owner's manual, or alternatively, visit LandRoverUSA.com or contact your retailer.